The Cure of Imperfect Sight by Treatment with Glasses by Ophthalmologist William H. Bates. This is Dr. Bates' first book. From the 1900s, it describes natural eyesight improvement, all the natural treatments he used to cure unclear, close, and distant vision, astigmatism, cross-wandering eyes, and other conditions. It also shows pictures and describes his experiments on the outer eye muscles, proving that outer eye muscle tension can alter the shape of the eye, disrupt focus of light rays in the eyes, causing clear vision. And relaxation of the eye muscles turns the eye to a nice round shape. Blood, oxygen, fluid flows normally in the eye, pressure is normal, light rays focus correct, vision is clear. Cataracts and other eye problems can also be prevented and removed when the eye muscles are relaxed. This is an original copy of his book. It has OCR, optical character recognition. So you can copy and paste it. This book comes with stories from the clinic, medical articles, use your own eyes, normal sight, strengthening the eyes. Thank you page. You can contact us. This is a Kindle book, but you can also have the PDF version. Adobe ebook by contacting us through email. You can have all 11 ebooks by Clark Knight and ophthalmologist William H. Bates, including his original Better Eyesight magazines in antique print, and the modern version with extra modern natural eyesight improvement training. We have an introduction also. So you can use page thumbnails to move through the book. Dr. Bates examining Emily Learman's eyes. That's his assistant. She worked with him for many years. They were married. They wrote Better Eyesight magazines together for 11 years. 11 years of monthly magazines describing all the different treatments, natural treatments they applied. His experiments on the outer eye muscles, removing a cataract naturally without removing a lens, without operating on the lens. Dr. Bates and Emily again. Patients in his clinic, different treatments, description of what causes unclear vision strain and how to relieve it and prevent it. Before and after Dr. Bates' treatment, natural eyesight improvement, palming, an old, very effective relaxation treatment, also improves the memory, imagination, circulation in the head and eyes, relaxes the neck, eye muscles, improves eye movement, clarity of vision. This is one of his many patients in his clinic. Maybe in his Harlem clinic. After the optical industry expelled Dr. Bates from the hospital, college he was working at, because he was curing everybody naturally. The other surgeons weren't making any money selling eyeglasses, surgery, and drugs, so they expelled Dr. Bates. He went and opened his own clinic, used natural eyesight improvement, improved vision, healthy eyes of hundreds, maybe even thousands of patients over the years. coming in. We have to limit this video so it can fit it on Amazon.com. You can read more in the author's preview. Pick up your Kindle version of this and send us an email for the original copy, PDF copy. You print your own book. Okie doke.